I pray that Colden is really here and alive. Old diary. What the... Fuller, too. Right. Enough time wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her. How old is Fuller, really?
My God, what is happening to me? What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else. It has trapped you.
Thank you. You are confronting powers that surpass you.
Thank you.
Looks like things are back to normal. What's going on? It never ends. That's me.
Oh God! I gotta get out.
Pierce, I found her. I finally know what's going on. You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden? What's going on? Was it a hallucination?
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now. No, it can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer!